Hey, pard, look there. The old schoolhouse still stands. I haven't been this way in years. The yard's all grown over with grass and weeds, but the barn is still standing here. I've stalled my horse in that barn many days. There was always hay there and grain. Folks around pitched in, made sure there was feed, since horseback's how most of us came. This old road's growed over, it's just a track. Never was much more than a trail. But it was the main road to the ranches, before they built a new route for the mail. Look yonder there, that old outhouse still stands, though it leans like it's going to tip. But then after all, it's been here for years, the object of many a trip. Well, I'll be darned, the old pump is still there. I'll bet it's all froze up with rust. It watered a bunch of horses and kids as we pumped while standing in dust. Them leathers were only 80 feet down, so probably it's dried up by now. But them days was good, couldn't pump it dry, though we'd pump till we sweat our brow. Now watch out for snakes, there's lots of them here. Seems some girl was always screaming. And us boys would go kill a rattler there, so don't walk around daydreaming. The old building's bad shape, the window pane's gone, with sparrows flying about. There's sure not much left to look at inside with the desks and chairs all took out. My memory is it rang with laughter as we gathered each day to learn. We always started with a prayer to God and the pledge that each of us learned. We treated that flag with great respect then. Now it's even used to make shirts. It's a shame how some folks don't realize that lack of patriotism hurts. We learned to cipher. We had no machine that would do our adding for us. We learned to memorize documents, poems, read many classical verses. We were taught the rule that went with our range. If not yours, don't touch, lest you ask. Most of us learned that lesson with a strap if Dad had to take us to task. That fence is new. Cows then grazed to the door. Some would peek in the window there. They'd not bother except for an early calf, and when they'd get snuffy, we'd take care. Them days we didn't have many fences. I never had to open gates. A couple of youngsters had a gate or two, but they lived way back in the breaks. Well, pard, I'm sure glad we traveled this way. Brings me back memories untold. And I'm sure lucky and blessed by the Lord to come back before I got too old. Just to relive the times that made us all smile as we grew up on hard grass soil. And the memories we gathered those years bring thanks for this range where we toiled.